nice move here. We're good, drivers behind the line. Ready, 3, 2, 1, go. And we're into Adonis, quarter final one, match number two. 13-18, running around, camera tracking. But they haven't found much. And we're moving to teleoperating period. Keep in mind, Red Alliance needs to win this to stay alive. Blue Alliance looking for a win to advance. Down, close ball, 28-65. 30-70, moving defensively at 13-18, a full conveyor belt. They're moving into scoring position on schedule. That's fun for the Blue Alliance. Well, they're looking now to collect those moon rocks and go for a second scoring opportunity. 70 gliding hard to 13-18. 28-65. Tries to move into scoring position. Can't quite get there. Soderot, 2557, sitting in the corner. Vulnerable. That's a weakness that's going to be trying to get through that post-ball spot. And they broke out. Now they're locked up to 13-18 in the IRS. But 8-65, looking at Moonrock. That's a sale. 20 seconds left in the match. That's an 83. Trying to score some last minute points.
gentlemen, we have a final score on semifinal, the last semifinal match. It was very close. The Blue Lions scored 68 points. The Red Lions scored 70.